Oh my.
Oh shit.
Bigger number than.
Did you eat all the damn crackers, Michael? I was hungry too, you know. I didn't even hear what you said. Well, what did you say? Are you gonna go get more? Yeah, I'm serious.
You really think I can sneak around?
And maybe if you do, maybe if you have like tippy toes.
Have like some fucking clouds to walk on.
Boom, boom,
I'll just step on your
boom.
head because all that's in there is air anyway.
Have to sleep, eh? So basically, this game's like I have to live in the ghetto. It's lagging. Oh, hello. Why does it lag with this? But when I play a multiplayer game, it doesn't. I don't either. Something significant. We happy
When
few.
life annoys, top up your joy.
Yeah, I seen that. It's been
just
a Canadian.
Take my joy, shouldn't I?
Should I take my super hallucinogenic antidepressants or should I just not take them?
Are you take antidepressants too?
Yeah, they make me I'm gonna remember.
It's like Prozac and crack.
Prozac
Are you
and
taking
crack?
them?
I'm taking Prozac and crack.
Pussy.
No, like, I take Prozac
Pussy.
for anxiety.
Oh no, Percy. So I'm not taking my happy pills.
What have you been up to?
Happy pills.
Never seen
Take your pills,
oh.
man.
Close to the
You don't want
grindstone,
to fucking end
you
up in the
know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock? Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party?
Oh.
We've got a pinata.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug as a bug on a drug.
Well, come on then. Finish up.
Just have a few more pages. I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
That is like unsettling.
The power cell's empty.
What will you do?
I'll get a new one.
Ah. Sure, nothing can go wrong. Yeah.
Well, I guess if
there is now a curfew in effect at night.
Prophecy. I'll always look after you. You know that.
Yes. I don't think anyone wants to remember that unpleasantness.
How does she know?
Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the piñata.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today?
Do I have to read this? I hope this is the right choice. Yeah, it's about... Alright. Hopefully I made the right decisions and I'm not gonna get fucked up. Okay, so I'm done. Alright, time to stand up and let's go look around. Oh wow, everything looks so nice.
What are you doing, Daniel?
Well, I didn't take my meds, so I'm...
Do you think the canister wonders what life's like?
Facing reality now.
Of course, I'd have to break the tube to get out.
Did it take your medication?
Well, everyone's the Joker, apparently.
To be a bit behind in our work. This
definitely is, I'm sure there's like movies and stuff.
You have the perfect fix for the blast. Never be afraid to up your joy. Only you know how much you need.
It kind of has like a house shock.
Doesn't it? Yeah, it feels like.
We should fix that. We'll empty the bucket at least.
Oh wow, so this is my room basically. Oh, let's see what's here. Oh hey, it's a party!
You nearly missed the pinata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the candy comes out.
Okay.
Come on, hit it! Hit it! Hit it!
Alright, well, I'm gonna hit it with the broom here. Oh, jeez.
You are off your joy. Take one of mine. Oh, my lord. He's a downer. Call security. We've got a downer.
Oh. Okay. I guess I'm a downer now. Oh shit, it's the fucking police! Oh fuck. Oh god, I should've took my drugs. Oh shit! Oh fuck! I'm getting fucked by the police? God, I'm getting fucked by the police because I'm a little bit sad?
Why the fuck? Wow, that was...
Oh, that's pretty...
Holy shit!
Pretty messed up.
God, if I had money to give to the developers of this game, I would.
I just got beat my ass, beat by the police. Oh, it's just like the prologue.
This is like...
Yeah, this is totally a children's game.
This is a very adult game.
If you don't do what the government tells you, they're gonna beat your ass.
It's kind of like a post... No, not post, shit, what was I gonna say? Not post, fucking... It does feel like Bioshock, but, like, it's its own thing, you know?
Certain melee weapons, charge attack, charge attack, do greater damage than one hit that increases. What a cost. I'm afraid we come to the end of our time. Oh?
Oh, that was fucked up.
Oh, finally, it loaded and it's starting to load again. Okay.
Oh, that's
Well, it is in game preview. This reminds me of, like the PlayStation load screens. PlayStation 2. Oh, now the stream's lagging. Come on, you can get there. Holy Jesus, this is like such a load time here. Oh, there we go, let's pick it up. Yeah, I finished loading the load screen.
I believe I'm still alive. More or less.
So don't miss it.
Ow. Feels like I lost an argument with a tray.
But seriously, unless
I can't cut back. I've got to get out of here.
Yes, 4 to 3 o'clock, won't you? We love your company.
Is that my TV?
Now,
ooh, that is a TV.
Ow. Okay, it's not fucking Ozak, it's something else.
Okay, I got a personal safe.
I seem to have done a lovely job of breaking this door. I suppose I won't be getting out that way.
I don't know how that's gonna be useful. A glass bottle. Oh, a canteen. Maybe I get them to get thirsty.
This is jammed.
What? Why is everything... Okay, so I need something...
Maintenance cabinet. Searching already.
Yeah, I searched everything already, like... Okay, so there has to be something. Can of juice, glass bottle, metal bits, recipe to enhance. Okay, how do I open up my journal? Oh, okay. Oh, hey, look, it's me. Make tea. Well, that's really useful. Okay. So. Yeah, it showed me what I could combine, but. Oh, there we go. What? The f- okay, whoops, let me bring up my menu. Menu, okay. Outfits, trophies, a basic lockpick. Ah! Oh wait, fuck. I... Oh, wait a minute. No, not, I'm stupid. Okay. Okay. I need metal bits. I need metal bits. I need like one more metal bit. Oh god, did I use it all up?
No, see, the thing was jammed.
Okay, I need some more metal bits somewhere. What else could I use? Oh wait, never mind. Going outside for the first time. Well, this isn't so bad. Everything's like escape. Add to my journal. What? What is my journal? I guess I should avoid contact with people. It's like my everyday life. Okay, so there's people all slouched about, and that's where my safe house is. Everything's kind of fucked.
So rather than fixing the world, they just decided to make the drug that,
yeah, make a drug that makes it just like, yeah, just ignore it, we don't give a fuck anymore. Okay. Oh, there's an old shovel there. Out, people.
All those years on Joy, we'll never get them back, will we?
Wait, are they sad?
I knew Uncle Jack before he was out.
Hot. V meat cold. V meat in the pot. Nine
so are they all honorable men?
Mind the side effects. Oh, there's a big one we don't mention.
Oh, they don't have any joy left. So they're all sad and shit. Holy shit. It's all fucked. I'm not gonna steal from these people. They're already fucking shit down and locked in. Hey, are you good?
I'll tell you a secret.
Wait, are you on Joy? Are you cool?
Sometimes I wish I knew you well, then I could speak my mind and tell you. Maybe you'd understand.
Who was Uncle Jack before he was Uncle Jack? I can't remember.
Okay, so these guys are just a fucking depressed as shit, and they're just like sitting here. So these guys are cool.
It looks like you're not at full health.
I'm not at full health. Oh.
I don't know, it could be wrong.
So this game is all about avoiding people. This is it. Hi, I'm depressed and antisocial. The game. Wow. And everyone else is crazy.
Where does the fog come from?
What am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to escape or something? Oh, hey, a house. Oh, wow. I can do some crazy parkour, can't I? Oh, wow. Well, you know I can. What?
Are you all right?
Welcome to the Special Operations Executive. You're the new agent, aren't you? Alfie, what's his name? Great. Here are the other agents. Charlie Croker, Jack Carter, Gonville Bromhead, Joe Vandeleur, and Nigel Powers. But we're missing Peachy Carnahan. He's been kidnapped, and you have to rescue him. All right? Brilliant. Here's everything you need to rescue Peachy.
Nigel Powers? Wait. Am I supposed to rescue Austin Powers' dad? Oh.
No, like Peachy's one is missing. Nigel Powers is there.
Oh, Peachy.
I like the little do in there.
Yeah, those are my weak arms.
Butterflies,
eh? Alright, let's see. What do we do here? Alright, we're gonna... Do I have a waypoint for that? I guess I'll go over here. Oh, it's... Oh, that's a person. I'm just gonna avoid people. Oh, that's another person. Well, the people I have to avoid are the people that are happy.
Help me.
Oh, hey, boy.
Eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow you may be in the Garden District.
Oh, wait, am I in the depressed part of town? I mean, it looks depressing. Oh, I can explore rather quickly, though, can't I? Oh, it looks like everyone's all depressed and shit. Okay, so I could just like just walk around just all nonchalant. A toxic frog has spotted me? Wait, what? What? I didn't read that. The hell was that?
Could it be a chemical extraction from some type of frog? Combined with...
Campfire was added to your journal.
Wait, that's some powerful shit.
Wait, I'm following this thing on my waypoint. What's in this house? Okay. Damn, dude, this is so sad. Like, I'm in like the fucking super fucking ghetto now. Hey. I'm just gonna... Everyone, I'm in the depressed part of town. This is kind of sad. Everyone's all sad and shit. Oh, I don't know what I'm. This place has a thing on.
Holy crap.
You know it doesn't work for you. How could you forget?
It's a tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury, signifying nothing.
Oh wow! I'm really tripper now, aren't I? Oh, here you go. What? What about eating a dog? Why did the music just crescendo? Oh, did I piss off the sad people? That I can get out of there. Oh shit! Excuse me! Oh fucking out of the door! Woo! Ouch! Woo! I'm sorry! Oh my god, they're fucking after me! Oh shit! Look, I'm sorry, man! I'm sorry, man!
There you go!
Oh, Jesus! How do I heal? I gotta get out of here, man. I gotta fucking hide. Yeah, that was pretty dumb of me, wasn't it? Oh. Okay, so should be good. Now let's look at that inventory. All right, I'm hungry. I have no joy. I'm good for. Oh god, I have to keep track of all this. Oh god, I'm gonna die. All right, I'm gonna craft a dirty band-aid. Where's my dirty band-aid? Ah. Do I just put it on me, or? Oh, good. Wait, did that help me at all? I'm hungry. Oh, I'm thirsty. I'm everything. Oh, jeez. Do I have anything to drink? I'm getting hungry now. Huh. So, a rock and a souvenir in a toilet.
No,
okay.
No, look, it might be a sovereign.
Oh?
Look.
Yeah. Alcohol. Alright.
A sovereign is a form of.
Ah, so this guy has some money in this shitter.
So don't eat bee meat.
Oh, I didn't steal from you. You're crazy. Taking a stroll. Just taking a stroll.
That was a good idea.
Do. I guess I should stop running. Okay, everything's good now. Where is it? I need some water. I need some food. That's done. Oh, new joy flavor. Ah, pure water. What? Oh, fuck. What the fuck did I do? Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, good.
It's actually sort of pretty at night. In a fatal sort of way.
Hunger and thirst. Oh, okay. Good. Oh, these are pretty. Oh, so now I can give a pretty girl a bouquet. Now entering Big Bloody Rock. What? That's a really good name. Really interesting name for city. So my health is fucked. Wait. Why is everything so sad in here? Someone's going home, apparently. Okay, so gotta find all my objectives. Okay. So I need a Are you okay?
I knew Uncle Jack before he was happy.
Stop the movie. Oh God, please stop it.
I keep making everyone so sad and depressed. Okay, so that's where my shit home is. Hey. How you guys doing? I'm at a loss of what to do. I guess I just go explore. Go pick some pretty flowers and shit. Oh, I'm hungry. Well, there's only one thing I can do. Well, and I'm tired. I didn't mean to sleep in your bed. Holy fuck, I'm sorry. I was tired. Holy shit, they want to beat my ass in for sleeping in their bed. I knew that was going to happen. What is this, these woods here? So I'm getting hungry now. Ooh. Ah, that sounds like shit. Hmm?
Terrible.
Oh. Fuck. I took the pill for vomiting before I ate the bad stew. So, I feel like oh boy, do I feel like shit. This is fucking... Oh, man. Yeah? Oh, I haven't really fought anybody. I just... Well, I punched a guy in the head a couple of times because I fucking... Oh, God. I ate some bad stew. Oh, Jesus. Wait, what the fuck is that? It's like a still Zeppelin. There's a bunch of still Zeppelins in here. How do you restore your health? Because I'm pretty fucked right now. Oh yeah, I also put on permanent death. Is that a checkpoint?
Sometimes I wish I knew you well, and I could speak my mind and tell you. Maybe you'd understand.
I'm gonna need some joy. Oh god, I feel sick. I ate some fucking rancid stew, man.
The food.
I think it's across the Bridge of Joy. You have to, it's close to the safe house. I think you need some joy to get across it. Oh, fuck! Oh, what the fuck? She hit me in the head with a big fucking club! Oh, God, I'm fucking sick! Oh! Oh, fuck me! Oh, fuck! Fuck off, you crazy cunt! Oh, fuck! Someone just fucking got me in the balls! Oh, I'm fucked. I'm not... Who's fucking throwing... Who's throwing shit at me? Oh fuck! What the fuck? What the fuck are you serious? What the fuck? That was so fuck. What the hell?
It's a lot of blood.
That guy had like rapid fire arms, dude. Like I got my second win, Chris, but then I just got fucking DPS down. He like threw 30 rocks at me. I fucking just died because I tried to break in a fucking coin box on a fucking broken ass telephone booth, and then like a woman hit me in the back of the head with a club. Well, apparently I'm gone on holiday. I only survived 2 days. I'm a piece of shit. Oh my god. Well, yeah, that's it.